career embarrassing sex story. Sorry, feel better. I just thought about the time of periods ago when a guy went down on me and made eye contact and I was waiting for some reason. My dad used to be super blunt with me when I was younger. He'd say shit like, don't ever become one of those bum-ass dudes, baby mama. Like, bro, I'm 7. No, I'm always like, listen to the voice in your head, bro. That motherfucker wants me to kill myself. I went to court with my cousin and his retard said, I'm sorry, your majesty. I'm not chasing nobody, dumbass son. Fuck, I look like the feds. When you want to snap, but your parents are in the kitchen getting the war. I know it all too well. Pee after sex, you'll get an SUV. 1 minute I'm mama's, next minute I'm a stupid bitch. Oh my god, I hate it here.
Five guys that I don't like. I don't like them. Number five. It's Ian Hawk from Alvin and the Chipmunks. I don't like him. He tried to take advantage of the Chipmunks' talent. It's rude. I don't like him. Number four is Ted Bundy. I don't like him. He killed people. That's rude. I don't like him. Number three is the Ice Age Baby. I don't like him. He's a stupid baby. I don't like him. Number two is Voldemort. He doesn't like muggles. That's rude. I don't like him. And to find number one, I just googled stock photo of a guy, and I found this guy, and to be honest, I don't like him. Look at him, he looks rude. I don't like him.
My name's Derek, I'm fierce on TikTok, and I'm even fiercer in the kitchen.
I'm Sarah, and I'm the forgotten child.
Chefs, you may open your baskets.
Hurricane Katrina, more like Hurricane Tortilla.
Oh my god.
So much out of kitchen.
This is a mozzarella risotto with caramelized bacon and horseradish aioli biscuits with a applesauce and balsamic spoon.
Careful consultation. Judges.
Is this not
winner is?
No, yes, no. This is a chocolate one.
The winner is not?
Oh no, Derek.
This is what your Finsta profile picture says about you. I'm gonna use random pictures for this, so don't take it personal if you're on here for some reason. I don't think you would be though. Okay, if your Finsta profile picture is just an actual good photo of you, you're probably popular and post like scandalous photos, but not nudes, because you know it would go around the school. If your profile picture looks like this, you either post a ton or not at all, and also you probably think you're funny when you're actually not that funny. Photos like this are never funny. Literally, do not fucking talk to me if this is your profile picture. I probably won't be able to even have a conversation with you. If you have a Snapchat filter on your photo, you post nudes. You basically just post nudes for the dudes on there. Way to go. I would just get your money next time. I don't know why you post those for free. Okay, if you have a meme as your profile picture, you're either really funny or you're not that funny and you're just trying to be. You're the kind of person that posts really weird memes with captions about like your parents' divorce. It's also me. I do that. So if your profile photo is like of your friend, like it's not of you, you're probably annoying and so is your friend and you don't post that often.
There's no time for these games. Yeah, I want you now, yeah, I wanna get straight. We drive around town, we will never feel the same. You're singing out loud and we staying out late. My head is in the clouds, ever tell me on a date. You're taking your time, yeah, you're making me wait. I'm spending my time.